investigation of a body found in a Terre Haute apartment complex results in one arrest. The details are still coming out, but the body has been identified. News 10's Matt Gregory has been following the story since it broke yesterday. He joins us now with the latest. Matt?
Patrice, an autopsy performed early this morning identified the man as Guy Sutton, age 47, of Terre Haute. The Vigo County coroner tells us at this hour that he cannot release the cause of death yet. Assistant Chief Sean Keene told me they are investigating the case as a homicide. He told me late last night police have arrested the man's brother, Byron Sutton, 46. Sutton is being held in the Vigo County Jail, and he's preliminarily charged with altering a crime scene. Sutton will be in court for a hearing Friday. I spoke with folks in the apartment complex. Most said they didn't know Guy Sutton, and at least one told me they'd seen his brother, Byron, going in and out of the apartment, but had never seen Guy. Maintenance staff discovered Guy's body after complaints of a terrible smell from the apartment. We'll bring you the latest as it becomes available, and for the most up-to-date information on the case, visit our website, WTHITV.com. Reporting in the newsroom, Matt Gregory, back to you.
Thank you, Matt.